started. Now what I did earlier is I turned up the brightness so that you could see better. Set most of the stuff in here in the chest. We're gonna put most of this. I'm gonna take that though. I need to grab the chicken. All right, let's do this, shall we? So, first off, we do need to grab this. We'll put this sand in the glass. Inside, and then we will go ahead and make. I told myself I wasn't going to use that word. I don't know where I got it from. Anyways, let's go. Let's make. I almost said it again. Let's make these iron ore. Next thing we're gonna need is some more tools. And we have this sword. I want to be prepared before we go. So, we're gonna definitely sleep before this. I know there's zombies and stuff around right now, I think. See it. Let's kill him. I'm so happy that this tree grew. So happy. just about ready to go on our adventure down the rabbit hole. Just about ready to take off. We got food. We have tools. We have torches. We have a bucket. We need water. This is going to take a while. You guys are doing all right today, tonight, this morning. Starts to show its lovely face. trusty sword. I should probably make a shield. It looks like we've made it to where the iron is at. We'll get some more coal too. Concentration is of the utmost importance when playing Minecraft and going into the deep depths of hell or heck, whichever one you use. So you guys, I hope nobody is going to do that for you unless you believe in God, whatever your faith. It's up to you. You get yourself up, dust yourself off. Guys and gals, we finally made it to Bedrock. Now we need to trudge ourselves. We need to walk ourselves, hop ourselves all the way back up there. Here we go. On the way there, excuse me as I burp. On the way there, making sure to light this place up. And oh boy, are we gonna run into some zombies? How about it? There's a skeleton. I'll try not to run into him. Oh, no, no, guys, no. I have to actually go out there and kill those things. Look at them. I'm gonna have to put a fence further out so that they don't come any close. They don't come close to my house. So then I could sleep. relax. And be safe. And know that you are loved by your family, by your friends, and possibly your online friends. Who knows? But you are loved. And that's what I gotta put in my thick head. This thick skull of mine. So, you guys take care. Be safe. Have a great night. Have a great morning. Have a great evening. Whatever time it is there. And be sure to stay tuned. And give me 10 likes, please. 10 likes. And don't forget to subscribe. Hit that bell icon so you're notified. You know the drill. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see or